Hey guys, so it's Wednesday, Woman Crush Wednesday day, and just finished with a client nice and early in the morning. I have two more clients today, and then I have to get a workout in, probably film a bit if I can, and post a YouTube video that one of my girlfriends and I made last night, just to talk through about body types and bikini prep, so you can get to know us a little bit. I'm running on a good 4 hours of sleep, but I think that I'm actually... Sorry, somebody was driving by. I'm actually feeling pretty good today, considering I only got 4 hours of sleep and a cup of coffee, breakfast, and just one of those days where you feel good, you feel like yourself. So, it is a hot day though, so don't judge. I like it though, covers up the mane. And yeah, maybe I'll show you guys what I eat today for the rest of the day. I missed breakfast. I had to, couldn't film it because I was driving while I was eating. But I will probably show you what I eat the rest of the day, but we'll see. Have a good day, guys. Hey guys, so small change in plans for the day. I got called into work. I work part-time at the hospital as a transportation service associate. So you transport the patients from x-ray to ultrasound, back to their rooms. You do bed moves, stuff like that. So the gym will have to wait until after I'm done. My shift is 6 hours, so it's 3 to 9, and I'm done with my clients for the day, so it worked out well. And then I will hit the gym for some legs probably, and I don't know if I'm gonna do back or arms, I'm not sure yet. I have to make sure I get all my food in though, because sometimes when I'm super busy, I don't pack stuff with me, which I should, so I might have to buy like Subway or something there. So let's go get the shift done so I can hit the gym and get some good endorphins going to finish off the last half of this week. All right, let's do this. Hey guys, so it's 9:34 p.m. I'm done work, and it was a long shift at the hospital. But I didn't work out yesterday because I wasn't feeling it. And I have night shifts this weekend, which means I probably won't get to the gym until Sunday, if even Sunday. So I really need to get this workout in today, just as some motivation for the rest of the week and weekend. I had half a sub at the hospital for my dinner break, so I should have a bit of carbs in me, ready to go to kill this workout, and I'm gonna be doing booty and back, my two favorite things.
Baby, they fly, baby. Looking at the whip frame, that's a nice 80s. You should throw it to me, like Tom Brady. With that long blonde hair, that's Marshall Brady. I'm all about you lately, Chelsea High.
you sure that you want it? All caught up in the moment.
Let me know now.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came.
I think I just came.
On this beat, had to go and get it in. Knock on your door, baby, come and let me in. I'm here to ride it out, so baby, settle in. I'll be your remedy, call me your medicine. That's right, your doctor, yeah, have a little sip of this vodka. Let's get to the physical part of this examination, call me your proctor. So finish on time, she finish whenever you need. Turning you out while you're turning me on. Better than ever, you better believe, yes. Trying to go for broke, too much love, call an overdose. Jay Holiday put you to bed, then I'm gonna leave you comatose. Yeah, take a walk with me, lean with it and rock with me. Watch, you give me the rhythm, bitch, I don't need no beat. But I'ma go fucking crazy, go ahead, let me off the leash. I'ma rip the sheets, I'ma make you scream. So hop on top, it's kinda tripping me. I'ma hit it from the back like a Tiffany. In my symphony, with no sympathy, you ain't in for me. You just wanna be a part of it when these fucking dudes make history, like.
I'm glad you, I'm glad you, I'm glad you.